Welcome to ZGC, Zion Gate Chapel. I am Kip Ezekiel, broadcasting from capital city, Addis Ababa, on the side of the east, the holy mountains of Ejersagoro, where this man was born, Rastafari.
It's the chapel, power of the Trinity. Is your mind.
Building on a solid foundation in the east, Harar, UNESCO's City of Peace. The place where all cultures live together as one, being an example for unity in this land. We have been working in Harar now for 11 years. Where there is room.
Asima al world, manfeske dus, ado amlak, amen. En kwande na metacho. Ethiopia kidusa garnat. In a Christmasim, Walde Selassie. Give thanks. We, the drums of Al-Kibulan, do give thanks to be here today. To share and celebrate with the St. Mark and St. Michael Beta Christian in your 100 years anniversary and service to Ethiopia.
Following the tradition of Ethiopian Orthodox Church Tawaido, because Zare today in Ethiopia, it's the Holy First Day. You know, we're inside the Holy Week, you know, 3 days before Fasica, you know, Easter. All right? So today, as Rasta, we're going to wash our feet to each other. First time, happy.
Just completed the ceremony of the washing of the feet. That reflects that when Christ washed the disciples' feet and also of the breaking of the bread. You know, it was an amazing experience, really. You know, we as the Rastafari, especially myself, I've never experienced something, a ceremony like this amongst Rastafari before. You know, it's such a, as the elder said, you know, it was a great time of unity. You know, in fact, it's quite interesting because, you know, my sister actually said to me about 3 years ago when she left Ethiopia, she was here for a short time, she actually said, she suggested a ceremony quite like this.
thanks to the Most High, Jah Rastafari, Haile Selassie I.
Myself so far to be a part of this spiritual discipleship ritual. It let me feel so closer to my families and my friends. It's a blessed day, and we do hope that we all walk with the teachings that Christ have given to us of humility, servitude, and honor. This is all we have in life. Pray that we all exercise these three things daily. Amen.
ይሆኑ በአባታቸውና በእናታቸው ደግሞ ኢትዮጵያዊና ጀማካዊ ቅልቅል ይሆኑ ወጣቶች ናቸው። እኔ ደግሞ ከረጅም ጊዜ በኋላ ስላገኘኋችሁ በጣም ደስ ብሎኛል። ናፍቃችሁ ነበር።
እኛም ደስ ብሎናል።
እኛም እንደዛ ናፍቀሽ።
ዛሬ እንግዲህ በዓል ነው። የበዓል ሰሞን ነው። እናንተ ደግሞ እንዴት ነው ብዙ ጊዜ በዓልን የምታከብሩት?
በዓልን ያው አብዛኛው ጊዜ ጧት በቃ በጧት ተገናኝተን ተሰባስበን ያው በጧት ወሬን ጀምራለን። ምን ዞር ከሆነ እንዞራለን።
ምን ይደረጋል የሚለው ነገር
አዋዋላችንን አይተን ጂንጊ ገብተን ቸርች ሄደን ብዙ ነገሮችን ብቻ እናሳልፋለን። አደኤንድ ብቻ መሰባሰብና ሀሳባችንን ምናምን አንድ ላይ አርግተን አሪፍ በዓል እናሳልፋለን።
እንዴት ነው የኢትዮጵያዊና ጃማይካዊ ሆኖ ሁለቱንም ባህል ስትሆኑ ስለ አለ አይደለ? አንዳንዴ ወይ ሙሉ ኢትዮጵያዊ ሲሆኑ የሞሪያ ኢትዮጵያ ባህል አላቸው ወይ ጃማይካ ሲሆኑ ይሄንንና እናንተ ጋር ሁለቱም ነገር አለ። እና እንዴት ነው ስሜቱ? እንዴት ነው
ስሜቱ? በጣም ነው ደስ የሚለው። እንደ አድቫንቴጅ ነው ማለት ሲጀመር ከዚህ ጋር የሁለት ካልቸር ነው ባንድ ያያየን ያለ ነው። እና አንድ ላይ ስናደርገው ደግሞ ሞር
እና ያው ባል በኖረ ቁጥር ያው የተጠፋፋ ነው። እንሰባሰባለን፣ እንገናኛለን። ሱሱ ነገሩ ደስ ይላል። ያው በራስተውም ባበሻውም ስለምንገናኝ ያው ባል ሲመጣ ምናምን ፋሚሊ ማዘርም ቅድመ አያትም ሁሉም ተፈሰባል።
Rastafari works. No, them can't stop.
ሲዘምሩ ወልደስላሴ ሲዘምሩ አይነበረ በምን አይነት ፍቅር እንደሆነ ልብስ ልንገልጻቸው ተሪ ይያሉ ጃንሆይ ይያሉ በውስጥ በቋንቋቸው ይገልጻቸው ነበር እየዘመሩ ከእግዚአብሔር ጋር እያገናኙ ወልደስላሴና ቤተሰቦቻቸው ባልደረቦቻቸው ማለት ነው። እነኚህ እግዚአብሔር ፈቅዶልን እግዚአብሔር ወዶልን
Amarinya, we want Sige Mariam, one of our new Ethiopian baptized Orthodox member. She speaks
There's a history that shows that 20,000 people were taken from the Jama winds at the time of Ibrahim Muhammad. The 20,000 people were taken to Iran. From Iran, they went on to the British, and the British took them to Jamaica. So that's why when His Majesty came to Jamaica, he said, Ethiopians and Jamaicans are blood brothers. Yeah.
Thank you.